Well, tonight I'm here to tell you one thing. Iran lied. First, Iran lied about never having a nuclear weapons program. 100,000 secret files prove that they lied. Second, even after the deal, Iran continued to preserve and expand its nuclear weapons know-how for future use.
I think, if anything, what's happening today and what's happened over the last little while and what we've learned has really shown that I've been 100% right.